Whiskey Boy came from a situation where, let's just say, he did not get the best care and was not well socialized with people. He's been making progress here at the shelter, does enjoy gentle petting, and look at how he at least perceives that we humans will protect him from a new and strange situation. He's made some progress, has a long way to go. He needs a calm home and patient owners. And because he may not have had the best food in the past or the best medical care, he needs some dental work, possibly some extractions, but at least a good cleaning. And that may be ongoing, but a good diet would help him a lot. In particular, what he needs is simply patient, calm owners who will let him adjust at his own pace, because he really wants to like people and trust us. As uncertain as he can be around people he doesn't know well yet, Whiskey Boy has been around a lot of cats. And one thing that might help him make the adjustment to his new home, your home, is the presence of another cat, especially an outgoing cat, sociable with people, who could show him that we humans are to be trusted, not feared. He's starting to learn that lesson already, and just look how eager he is to get out of the shelter and have a home of his own.